they've got to abandon the tightening bias that they've had, you know, given the inflation data, which is coming down steadily, and given the recent events in financial markets, there's no reason to have a tightening bias. But at the same time, they're not in a position really to sort of talk down the outlook too much, given the current situation we're looking at in the global economy, financial markets. We've already seen markets really cut into expectations about rates, and we've got now market pricing the cash rate to be at 3.3% by the end of next year. That's way too low for where we are in terms of our cycle and inflation cycle. So they're treading a fine line between, you know, telling us that the tightening bias is over on the one hand, but, you know, the outlook isn't as bad as perhaps what particularly bond markets are factoring in at the moment.
Is the Fed arguably, and some other the central banks which have sort of thrown in the towel arguably or gone first, putting pressure on the RBA?
Well, certainly. I mean, you know, the RBA can't keep interest rates, at 4.35%. in the face of, say, the Fed and the ECB and others cutting by over a percentage point. You know, that will do two things. That'll drive the Australian dollar higher at a time when we don't really need that to happen. And it also will unsettle sort of financial markets more generally here in Australia. So the RBA doesn't sit there in a vacuum, and it will have to take account of lower interest rates elsewhere. Having said that, of course, particularly if you look at the Fed, but also the ECB and the Bank of England, they've all got their current policy rates much higher than their neutral rates relative to where the RBA's got its current cash rate relative to its neutral rate. So there is scope for the RBA to allow the other central banks to cut more rapidly than what they are cutting, but nonetheless there is still an impact of the easing of monetary policy abroad if it's not matched by the RBA, and particularly the feedback loop to expectations and confidence.